restaurant today is gizzard, chicken gizzard, chicken gizzard, and rice. 2 cup of rice, right? And some cleaning here to do, right? So, mind this thing defrosting here. This is some gizzard up in the fridge yesterday. So, while it's defrosting, we'll boil the rice. Alright, so we're going on this, give this rice a little wash out here. Wash out, simple. Simple. Alright. You can put in this rice and we'll be right back. So we have some garlic here. This is not no ingredient that we read or somebody tell you. This is the own way I cook it. Be careful when doing this, we're going to get fingers in it. Make sure you know we do it carefully. Finally chopped. Of course, onion. And I say be careful. If you have to use the chopper like this at home, it's very dangerous, you can cut your fingers all clean with this chopper. Voila! Alright, so, we'll be right back. We have a little hot pepper we're just adding. Trying that thing. How we season this for us. No problem. So this water here, as you can see, this water already done started to get hot, so we can throw in the rice. Nice and hot. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna follow them and throw some garlic in the rice to boil. Pinch of salt. Let's turn it up. I need that for about 15 minutes. Not cooked by time. I'm going to try to clean this and we'll be right back. Right, this is the chicken gizzard that we now just clean and then wash and then. We need a last rinse. chicken gizzard dumpling. Yes. Papapaw.
Small. Small, huh?
Yes. This bite size is good. Gonna finish cut this. We'll be right back, right? Right, as you can see, gizzard done cut up. Ready to season it. Onion, this is what we cut up with that one. Garlic, pepper, everything. Right, I'll cut up all kind of salt season. Not too healthy, though. Normally you can do the curry and you can chunk it in the pot, but choose to do this one. And I say it's my own dish. We got your own thing. We come in the comb. Okay. Ready in the go in the pot. Right? So right back. Right, well, now pop this pot here for this. Right? Can I put the real hot? We're not chunky this in that pot. What we doing today, we're using no oil. Right? With no oil and you're going to fry with no oil, right? So when you put hot, right, so you can see the pot, as you can see inside the pot here, don't start to get hot. And then using no oil today, I'm going to throw some garlic just so in the pot, just like that, in the hot pot. And a little bit of water, right? So no oil. That is water. Fry up a little bit. And as you can see, very rice here. Almost on boil. They have about 12 minutes on the stove. We got about 3 4 minutes again, 5 for the most. This scrap all looking up there. So this is a chunk here now. No oil. So you won't hear what you want to hear, but nonetheless. Looking at a healthy pot today. Right, this, you don't use bag this because this will be fresh inside. Some people just wash it and throw it in there. Right, I learned that from somebody. Living right. Next door. Right, so we're just gonna cover this pot here for a little 5 minutes until it kind of the curry had to still cook, right? So we had to let it fry down, but to build the heat, I just cover it a little bit, right? Good. And the Brits now get up and she now going and drink some juice, but she didn't have a cup. But now the next video, you're gonna see she busting her pot. Yes. Fighting that one that I get yesterday by my old boy partner. And my daughter, we having fun cooking. And it's a fun time, it's a loving thing. Just having fun. So cheers. What are you drinking, eh?
Banana.
Oh, she drinking sweet drink. I drinking wine. It's not good for your health. Cheers. Well, you don't know. We don't have your rice boiling yet. We have a little curry chicken gizzard inside here.
You see what's going on in here now, right? So,
starting to smell it real good. Mm-hmm. Gizzard from the chicken. And the rice still boiling. So, next 10-15 minutes.
Right, see them bubbling here.
Right, smelling real nice. I'm back down for a little while, and this is not part of cooking, but this is cooking things. This is only a nice, but as you can see, we get this still cooking. Smelling real nice Trinidad type of cooking here. Eh? You taste it for salt. Trinidad way, must taste for salt. And this is my taster here. Eh? Let me know what's going on here now. Look at this. Taste for rice here now.
Arms and legs.
Ready to strain, right?
Yeah.
Let the water go to the stove. And I'm a little tasty, you know. It's my big time. Alright, so we're gonna strain the rice here. Okay. Slide it. I took up our brown rice we had earlier on. Strain it already.